the Sena cloud hangs over the future of cricketing ties between India and Pakistan. After Pakistani umpire and commentators pulled out from the current series against South Africa, the Pakistan Cricket Board chief Shahryar Khan met IPL Commissioner Rajiv Shukla earlier today in Delhi. The final decision, though, will be taken in consultation with BCCI President Shashank Manohar. Remember, of course, Shahryar Khan was supposed to meet with Shashank Manohar yesterday when we saw the Sena aggression and vandalism storming into the BCCI headquarters with black flags and placards saying Shahryar Khan go back, following which, of course, that meeting was cancelled. But later on, there was just a courtesy call between Shashank Manohar and, of course, Shahryar Khan, who now is in Delhi currently meeting BCCI officials. Let's listen into what Rajiv Shukla had to say after the meeting.
It was a courtesy call, and so pleasantries were exchanged. He wished us Dussehra, and you know, I mean, normally the general talks took place, nothing specific. As you know, that we are not having any official talk as far as the resumption of the ties is concerned. That will only be done by Mr. Shashank Manohar, the BCCI president.
Okay, let's cut across live to Radhika Tongar, who is outside Rajiv Shukla's residence in New Delhi. Radhika, you know, as far as Rajiv Shukla is concerned, he's somebody who has been advocating, of course, at least a dialogue, if not an immediate resumption. But it's perhaps somebody like an Anurag Thakur who would need much more persuasion from the Pakistani side.
Yes, of course, Smita. You know, there are different views in the BCCI, and but you know, one thing that Rajiv Shukla also said, and one thing that sources in the BCCI have indicated to us very strongly, is the fact that it was the BCCI, in fact, who invited Shahryar Khan for these talks. It was the BCCI who bore all the expenses for his trip to India. So, of course, the BCCI was keen on resumption of these ties. I mean, of course, what has happened in Mumbai is unfortunate. That is what they've condemned it, and that is why these ties have sort of, you know, these dialogues have sort of failed. And we've also been told quite clearly that until and unless the Mumbai ODI happens, there is no official statement that is going to come out from the BCCI. So even as Shahryar Khan sits out here in Delhi, he's meeting Sharad Pawar later in the evening, he's expected to meet Arun Jaitley as well, there is no official communication that he is going to get. So of course, the BCCI has their point of views. They were looking forward for a series. We have been told by sources that had those talks happened in Bombay yesterday, the series could likely have taken place in December, because there is no clear indication as far as the Indian government is concerned. The BCCI has indicated to us that they haven't had any, you know, sort of, you know, dialogues from the government telling them not to have the series. So, of course, as far as the BCCI is concerned, they've got on the back foot with these Sena attacks. And, of course, it doesn't look too positive. But, yes, Shahryar Khan is still very much in Delhi, and he's meeting a few more officials later on in the evening.
Radhika, also, you know, just a little concisely and crisply, is the ICC also taking a stronger view of the things, the way things are playing out in India?
Yes, you know, Smita, the first thing that the ICC did yesterday after the attacks was they reiterated the fact that it was the BCCI's responsibility to provide security to Aleem Dar, and they will not withdraw him from the Mumbai ODI. That was the first reaction of the ICC. But later on, the way things panned out, after the way meetings got cancelled and Shahryar Khan came to Delhi, the ICC themselves realized it was difficult for them to provide security. The BCCI probably would have communicated it. So the ICC has withdrawn Aleem Dar. Even, you know, with Waseem Akram and Shoaib Akhtar not being part of the commentary team, it is, of course, a sad state of affairs. And the fact that the Pakistan cricket team is supposed to come to India next year to play that World T20, that is a concern that the BCCI has. That is something that they're discussing with the ICC as well, that Pakistan will raise the same security concerns now that India has been raising about travelling to Pakistan. So, yes, it is a serious issue. The ICC is looking at it very seriously, and they are in dialogues with India as far as the World T20 in Pakistan, the players' safety in India is concerned.
Okay, many thanks for putting that in context as of now. Radhika Tongar joining us there from outside of the IPL Commissioner Rajiv Shukla's residence. Remember, the proposed India-Pakistan series hit a roadblock soon after the MOU between the two countries was signed. But over the last 2 months, the political heat over the resumption of cricketing ties between the neighbours has hit a fever pitch, and resumption of bilateral ties soon looks bleak.